Welcome to Yume Nikki. This is a surrealist adventure game where you explore dreams. It was apparently a huge cult classic when it was released in 2004. And it's sort of resurfaced recently because it's just been released on Steam. And it's completely free, by the way, so feel free to just go grab it and play it for yourself. And they also announced that there's another game going to be released in the series for the first time since its release in 2004. So that's kind of when I heard about it, but it's been very popular for a long time, and I've never played it, so let's give it a shot. Before I jump in, though, I just want to point out that if I try to use Dream Diary, it makes this adorable little, like, squeaking noise that sounds like a tiny little creature trying to talk to me. Anyway, I just wanted to point that out. Let's begin. Bedroom. Get in bed. To dream world. Pinch your cheek. Number key 9. Okay, yeah, so we enter the dreams by, well, falling asleep. And then we wake up by pinching our cheek. Okay. By examining certain spots, you'll acquire a new effect to use. So enter key to acquire them. After using one of those effects from the menu, your appearance will change. You can get rid of the effects in the room of doors. Number key 5. Okay. You can save the game by waking up and checking the desk in the bedroom. Okay. Here we go. Am I making those noises by walking? Oh my god, those are the most adorable little noises. Only when I walk on the wood though, the carpet and other stuff doesn't do it. Can you play this game? A game where you jump to grab the falling fish? Is that a fish? Move left and right, enter key to jump. Nasu. Sure. Let's play Nasu. Oh. Right, we have to jump for it, don't we? Well, let's try again. Gotcha. Dang it. Well, I got 30 points. That's pretty good, right? Oh, these are pillows all over the ground, aren't they? At first, I thought they were papers. Yeah, I think they're pillows. Doesn't want to go. So I can save it here. Oh, I can turn in the seat too. Write in diary, page 1. Oh, can look out the balcony. Whoops. I think we should go to sleep. This is definitely different. The ground is different. I'm guessing I can leave now? Ooh. Oh, are these doors to different dreams? I wonder if I can just go to anyone that I want. This one looks neat. But let's start here. Hey there, friend. You're a blurry fella. I guess it's a huge creature in the background behind me. Whoa. Is it coming with me? Another one. This one's a different color. Oh, did that just loop around? It did. Okay, so the world loops. It's gonna be very hard to make sure I discover everything. Oh, I think I got multiple of them at the same time. I see like two of them. What are those things? Just gathering little ghost friends. Heard that somewhere you can find a bike and it allows you to travel faster? I have no idea what dream it's actually in, though. There's just no way I can tell if I've explored everything. Looks the same. Let me see if I can find the door out of here. Although I suppose I don't have to. I could probably just wake up from the dream right now, right? If I press 9. Yeah, you really can just wake up at any time. Let's go back to sleep, though. Oh, wait a minute. It's different out here. I guess every time you sleep, it's different out here. I wonder if this game has secrets. Let's go counterclockwise. Ooh, geometric. Looks like I've looped around. Let's try going up. I want to find some of these effects. Again, it looks like there's a cluster of these shapes around the door. Then as you get a little bit further away, they just disappear. I wonder if there could be things hidden behind the shapes. Something. Whoa. Oh no. It won't take me back? Ah, dang. We gotta go back there. Okay, where is this exactly? In relation to the door. Because hopefully I can leave and come back. I'm gonna try going down. Hopefully the door is just like in a straight line, relatively. Pew 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 pew. I feel like it's off to the left. Am I right? Yes. So out of the door, you go a bit right and then up, and I should hit the bed. Yes. Oh no. What if I wake myself up? I didn't realize going to the right would take me out and I'd never be able to go back. Was that a one-time thing? Dang. I'm gonna load my save game. Okay, it should definitely work this time. I reloaded my save game from before I even went here. What? How? How? How is it possible? How does it even know? How does it know? Okay, let's try another door. And if I enter a special place, I guess I have to be really careful not to leave it. Ooh. They look like puddles, but I swear I can see the sky through them. Love that noise. I'm scared to do anything but a cardinal direction in relation to the door because I don't want to get lost. There's no landmarks that I can see. Oh. I can turn it on and off. Turn that one on. Already on. And we're back to the door. Okay, I'm gonna go outside of the cardinal directions. And I guess as long as I can find the lights again, if I head up and up or down from there, I should find the door again. Ooh. What's this? Umbrella. I think that's my first effect. Now, I think I saw them in the menu, right? Yeah. Oh, look at that. It makes everything rain. That's cool. It feels so appropriate to this dream, too, because these puddles. I wonder if it would make it rain anywhere. Could I use this in any dream? Okay, here's a lamp. Keep going up, we should find the door. We didn't. There must be more than just one line of lampposts. Okay. That's fine. We'll find our way out of here. Just gotta keep looking. Whoa. Okay, gotta make sure not to press right or I'll leave here and never be able to come back. I love those noises. Thank you. Looks like a maze. Did I just go in a big loop, or just come out into the road in a different spot? Oh, I came out into the road in a different spot. See if there's more than just those two pathways. Jingle. Oh. That doesn't scroll. Hello there. Scrolling, I wonder? It's hard to tell. I wonder if I have to go to the left. I think I've seen these before. I think I need to go to the left. Keep trying for a little bit more, though. No, this is the same grouping. And then the red one? Yeah. Okay. Oh, that one's different. Where am I now? Getting deep into this dream. So I climbed down from there, so I could probably climb up this one. Wow. D- This is inside. You look dangerous. That's the whole village. Into a traffic light? Huh. And it looks like the rain effect continues. Okay, I'll be a traffic light. I'm okay with that. Well, I can't continue. What's that above me? There's an open spot up there. But this only went to the right, did it not? Yeah. I wonder if being a traffic light could affect... maybe like that creature. I doubt it. Probably not. But let's try it. Nope, it's not intimidated by the green light. Okay, I think that's it for this dream. It's really hard to tell when that's it for a dream because of how deep and strange they can be. But I feel like that's it. So. Oh. I can't pinch myself because I'm a traffic light. Is that the problem? Or is it the location? But I don't think I can make myself not a traffic light, can I? Oh, I can. There we go. It's right in our diary. Alright, I think I'll end this episode here. I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I'll be back soon to look into some more dreams.